why do tomatoes keep trying to convince us that they're a fruit and not a vegetable? Why?
I know. It's like they know they're not a fruit, so they try extra hard to fit in with other fruits.
Oh, it's embarrassing. Like, I'm actually embarrassed for tomatoes.
And they think they can somehow trick us by calling themselves, like, grape tomatoes?
Plum tomatoes?
Cherry tomatoes!
Like, who are they kidding? I mean, you're not a fruit. Just
be yourself!
I'll be right back.
I think this is yours.
Yeah. I'm gonna go.